Moose are the largest members of what family?
The deer family.
What are male moose called?
Bulls.
And what are females called?
Cows.
Charlie, do moose have antlers or horns?
Antlers.
And are they big or small?
They are big. They are 6 feet long. That's longer when I stretch out my arms.
So if they have that big of antlers, they're probably pretty heavy too, huh?
Yeah, they weigh up to 1,000 pounds. And they are tall, 7.5 feet up to their shoulders.
So they have small babies, right?
No, they have huge babies. Their babies can weigh up to 25 to 35 pounds. That's a big baby.
Charlie, one of my favorite things about moose are those weird dangly things that hang from their face. Can you tell me about those?
They're called bells or dewlaps.
And do both males and females have them?
Yes, they do.
Awesome. How about you give us one last moose fact and we'll wrap it up.
Moose live by themselves or they live in family groups. And if you see a family group of moose, don't call them mooses, call them moose. The plural of moose is moose.
Do you want to wrap it up?
Yes. Thanks for joining us on Kids Corner. Bye!